So, we have Extreme Tabata in the house. What does that mean? It's a 4-minute round. So you want to go as hard as you can, and it's going to be 20 seconds as hard as you can go with a 10-second rest, and then 20 seconds as hard as you can go. That makes up 8 cycles within that 4-minute round. We'll be doing 2 different exercises. So that means you will be doing 4 of them. All right, so doing the math for you. So you'll be doing the exercise 4 times. We'll be switching out between strength, cardio. Work at your own pace, but I do want you to hit it hard. So let's say at the 20 seconds you were just like, oh, that was really easy. Guess what? You are the only one that can push yourself. I can only give you the exercise. So you're in charge of how hard you actually make it. So either you need to go up in weight, you need to make the movement bigger, you need to go lower in your squat, you need to put those knees up higher. So again, you are in charge of how hard you work. So we're gonna get it on. So the cool thing about Tabata is it's keeps you in a fat burning zone the entire class. So it revs up your metabolism. We're working big muscle groups, and so that's what's so cool about doing Tabata. So again, anybody can do a Tabata because you're going to have many, many options with the exercise. So you choose what feels good on your body, but again, I want you to push yourself because we're here to work it out this Tuesday morning. So we're going to go ahead and get started. So you're either going to jump rope or march or jog in place. That's it. So you're either going to march or jog in place. That's it. Got a little Madonna in the house. Alrighty. Hopefully the music is going to cooperate again like it did yesterday. I'm going to spotlight myself. Alright, have a great workout, team. All right. Nice, Kathleen. Good, Sandy. All right, again, I want you to put the energy into this workout. So we're not here just for a walk in the park this morning. We're here to hit it as hard as we can. Right, John? Eight more. 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2. We're gonna do a little step touch. So it's like a little hop side to side, or you just do a little step touch, your choice. We're gonna warm up those quads. So it's like a little pony. Over, 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 over. 4 more, 4, 3, 2. Jump rope right here. So we're going to do about an 8-minute warm-up. And then we're going to get right into the workout. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. That little hop. Side, 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 side. That's it. Greg, how is the count? So are we on? Woo! Awesome! 8, 7, I love it, thanks. 4 more, 4, 3. Jump rope right here. We're moving up in the world. Oh! 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Again, little hop, boom, boom. It always feels good to be on the beat. 2 more. Jump rope right here. Eight more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Again, that little hop. Side, 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 side. That's it. This is your workout. You do you this morning. Now give me knees up. Boom. Excellent. Eight more. Eight, seven, six. Get those knees up as high as you can. Squat it down. Down, up, down, up. That's it. Come on. Down a little deeper. Pull those shoulders back. Now you're going to give me a squat and a knee. Boom. Boom. Lift. And up. Come on. Woo! Two more. We're going to hold and pulse. Down. Four more. Now stand it up. Give me big circles. Send them in. He thought we were ready to stretch. Circle forward. 21 weeks and he is so trained. And circle back. Woo! Excellent. Circle forward. Boom, boom. Four more. Again, give me knees up. Lift up. Pull them up as high as you can. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four more. Four, three, two. Back to the squat. Take it down. Lift. So we're stretching through those hips. Keep your chest up. Four, three, two. Hold it down there. Pulse it down for us. Mr. Cinnamon. Eight more. The other one's, he's still sleeping. He's a late riser in the morning. And slowly roll it all the way up. Inhale up, round it forward, and scoop it up. We're going to stay with the squat and the knee. Down, up, lift. So we're going to use this first Tabata just to warm up a little more. That's it. Cinnamon was like, that was way too short. One more. Hold it. Awesome. Now take your feet out a little wider. A little wider. We're going to lunge it to the right, and we're going to lunge it to the left. Let's go. Down. That's it. So I want you to stretch through the inner thighs. Push your booty back. Abs in tight. Go down as deep as you can. Warming up your knee joint. Warming up the hips. Hold it. And gently roll it all the way up. Take a big inhale up. Exhale, round it forward. Scoop it up. You're going to give me a plie right here. Down, we're going to reach. Down, reach. Down, up. Nice. Down. Pull. So I want you to go down as deep as you can, hitting those inner thighs, warming up those quads. Down, up. One more. Hold it down there. Woo! All right. We're going to hold it right here. Try to go one more inch down. You're going to give me a little crunch through that waist. Go. Crunch. Down. Breath. Breath. So again, warming up through the spine, through the lower back. Come on. Try to go down a little deeper in your leg base. Sink into it. Nice work. Woo! Hold it right here. Take it down a little deeper. The next one is we're going to reach it back, and then you're going to crunch it forward. There's no rush. Ready? Let's go. Up. Crunch. Crunch. Again, you should feel a nice warm-up. Nice, Richard. You should feel a nice warm-up through that lower back. Stretch it back. Come on. One more. Hold it. Sink it down. Nice. Hold it here. We're going to go back to that lunge to the right and to the left. I want you to think about going even a little bit deeper into it. Let's go. Down. Breath. That's it. Pressing into those quads. Down and down. Come on. Press it a little deeper. We got this. knees to the back. Push them to the back. Go deep into that stretch. Hold it here. We're going to do a shoulder stretch. Two, go. Press, press. So you should feel a little rotation through the lower back. Pressing into that shoulder. I want you to feel it through the inner thighs. That's it. Come on, down deeper. Boom, boom, boom. Press. Hold it. Gently roll.
Last one.
Pull those arms up. Sink down a little deeper. We are going to pulse it into this plie right here. Down, down. So you're up against the wall. Shoulder blades are connected. Sink down even deeper. That's it. Come on. Down, down. Press. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold it. Slowly bring it all the way up. Shake it out. I hope you're warmed up. We're going to go ahead and get started. We are going to start with our gliders, all right? So either two towels or your two gliders, all right? Two towels, two paper plates, two gliders, all right? They're going to go down on the floor. The ball of the foot is always in the center, and your heel is always on the floor. All right, that's real important. That's your stopper. All right, just like if you do inline skating or anything like that, you have to be able to stop. So that heel is your stopping point. Then the ball of the foot is what puts pressure in the middle of your glider. So we're going to tap it right. We're going to tap it left. I want you to go down as deep as you can. If you want to tap the floor, you can do that. You can also keep your hands right on your thighs. Sit that booty back. Three, two, let's go. Boom, boom. This is going to get that heart rate up. And then we're going to maintain that heart rate up. Because we're going to blast those calories this morning. Woo! Down, down, press. Woo! All right, take them out. Take them out. We're going to go back to that little pony. So it was a little hop, and it was a little hop. Yeah, from the beginning. Four, three, go. So it can also be just a step touch. All right, or you hop it. Soft landing on those legs. And I want you to make it as wide as you can. Nice. We want to get that heart rate and keep it up there. Woo! All right, take it back. Feet back on your gliders. All right, going back to that side lunge. And this time we're going to go down even deeper. Three, two, let's go. Boom. Push it out there. You're hitting through those outer thighs, through those glutes. Nice, Greg. Woo! Charlotte's on fire today. That's it. Come on. Out, out, out. Woo! Sandy's partying on over there. Miss Happy herself. All right, here we go. Going back to that little pony. Make it even bigger. Go. Boom, boom, boom. That's it. Woo, Richard's working it. Kathleen, good. Come on. I hope Roz is there. Come on. Pick it up. Woo! Awesome. All right, I'm hoping that heart rate has come up a little bit. All right, this time we're going to lunge to the left first. Two, let's go. Boom. That's it. Come on, down, down. Woo! Press, press. Woo! Everybody's working it today. Come on, dig into the ball of the foot. Down deeper. Woo! Awesome. All right, this time we're going to hop to the left first. All right, you're going to hop to the left first. Make it bigger. Three, two, hit it. Boom, boom, boom. Woo! Nice. Come on. Oh, yes. Hit it down there. Come on, come on. Let's go. Woo! I think we lost Susan. I don't know what happened. Awesome. Woo! Awesome. All right. Take it back. Fourth round. Fourth round. Hit it hard. Left side first. Two. Go. Down. Nice. You go as fast or as slow as you want. Go down deeper. Nice, Sandra. Down, down, down. Press. Woo, Marcy, working it. Come on, Mom. One more. Woo, last one. All right, last one. Hit it to the left. 4, 3, 2, go. Sink into it. You want a soft landing, and you want to go down into that leg base. Nice, Sandy. Sandy even has jazz hands going. 8, 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Get a drink. Remember, if you're dehydrated, you cannot blast fat. So drink up, my friends. All right, next one. We have strength in the house. Now, you probably want to go medium. If you really want to kick it up, you can go heavier. This is going to be a compound movement. We're going to start with two weights, and then we'll drop one of them for a snatch. All right? So, it's going to be like this. So, as heavy as you can go, it is going to be a shoulder with a bicep, all right? So that'll be the first one. That's all it is. Then the second one, you're gonna drop it, you're gonna go down, you're gonna pump it up, all right? So it'll be kind of like a kettlebell swing, but it's gonna be just a squat, and then you're gonna go up. Bicep with a shoulder. That's it, concentrate. All the way up, boom, and down, lift. So, both sections in this Tabata round is gonna be strength, but that snatch is a little cardio. Last one. Woo! All right, drop one weight. Drop one weight. I want you to sit down, and then you're gonna fire it up. This side only. Down, boom, down, boom, down, boom, down. You can lift up on your toes, soft landing. Boom, down, lift, down, one more, come on, woo, awesome, pick those weights back up, nice work, all right, this time, arms are going to go out to the side with that shoulder press, bicep, up, boom, notice my arms on a little diagonal, oh yeah, up, press, woo. The next round, you're gonna do that left arm with that snatch. Up, lift, one more. Up, finish it off. Nice, take one weight down. All right, left arm. Most important thing is your chest stays up. You sit deep and you snatch it up. Let's go. Boom, boom, down, slow. Boom, down, slow, down. Soft landing, woo, and press, there's no rush. One more, finish it, woo, awesome. All right, pick those weights back up. Here we go, hammerhead, shoulder press. Hopefully your heart rate's up. Let's go. Boom, lift, and down. Woo, nice, up, press. Nice, Richard. Good, Charlotte. Come on, push your limits, Marcy. Woo! Mamie, look at you go! One more. Finish it off. Finish it off. Good. Drop one weight. Right arm. Right arm. Take it down low. Let's go. Down. Boom. Down. Real slow on the way down. Real slow. Sit even on both legs. Boom. Take it down. Boom. Take it down. Abs in strong. Press it. Come up. One more. Down and lift. Woo. All right. Pick them back up. Take those arms out to the side. They're going out on that diagonal. 4, 3, 2. Let's go, John. Up. Press. Down. Woo. Nice. Good, Kathleen. real slow on the way down. So we want to take the momentum out, even if you have to slow it down. Woo! Come on, lift. Finish it off, one more, one more.
Last one.
Last one. All right, left arm. Left arm, let's go. Four, three, two, take it down. Boom, snap it up. Slow on the way down, go deep into that squat. Boom, down. Boom, down, lift, down, lift, down. Give me one more. Boom, and take it down. Oh my goodness. All right, get a drink. Nice work, team. All right, now, you either have two towels, two tubes, something on the floor that's gonna give you a marker. I want about 2 feet wide. All right, so either two towels in line, making sure that you don't step on your towels. All right, so whatever you've got that you can make a marker. If it's your yoga mat, you can put the yoga mat down and you can hop over your yoga mat. All right, so whatever you have, make something up real quick. Make something up real quick. We're coming over to the right side. We're gonna run, you're gonna run. So you gotta clear your towel or whatever marker you put on the floor. Four, three, two, let's go. That's it. I want you to pick those knees up. I want you to go as fast as you can. Make sure you do not step on your equipment. You don't wanna slide on it. Woo! Come on. Boom, boom, boom. Woo, watch how that booty shakes. All right, you're gonna squat. You're gonna squat or you're gonna hop. All right, four, three, two, go. You wanna sit even on both legs. Come on, drop the hips. Drop the hips, it's either a hop or a step. Come on, come on. Let's go. Woo! Awesome. All right, we're on the left side. Traveling over our markers. Pick those knees up. Three, two, let's go. That's it, pick those knees up. Get them up there, drive that knee. Woo! Come on. Nice. Charlotte, good. Nice, Sandra. Good, Mom. Come on, Marcy. Roz. Woo! Awesome. All right, guess what? You're gonna step, squat, or down and walk it back. Go. Drop it down low. Oh, yeah. Come on. Use your legs. Boom. Press. Come on. Woo! One more. Fantastic. I hope that heart rate's up, John. All right. We're over here. Three, two, let's go, Mimi. That's it. So, we are working the brain because you got to focus on where you're going. And you gotta pick those feet up. Oh yeah. Woo! Oh my goodness, catch your breath. All right, going back. That squat, two, let's go. Boom, you either hop it or you walk it. Woo, drop it down deeper. Quads in the house. That's what gets the heart rate up. That's what drives your fat blaster. Come on, drop it down deeper. One more. Woo, catch your breath. Nice work, team. Way to fight for that set. All right, you're on the left side. Four, three, two, let's go. Booty shake, John. We're missing Bootylicious Paul. Downtown. Nice, Greg. Come on, drive those knees up. Oh, yeah. Come on, Kathleen. One more. Woo!
Last one.
All right, you either step, drop it like it's hot, or you hop it. Four, three, two, let's drive it. Drive it home. Boom. Down. Press. Come on, soft landing. Oh, yeah. Drop it down deeper. Woo! One more. Woo! Two thumbs up on that set. Get a drink. All right. Now, if you have tubing, you're going to keep your tube. If you don't have tubing, grab dumbbells. We have upright rows. All right? Upright rows, John. All right, so you either have your tube or you have dumbbells. Now, as always with your tube, if you need to make it easier, you have 1 foot through. If you need to make it harder, 2 feet go through. All right, so that's gonna be totally up to you. We're gonna be doing an upright row. Watch your wrist alignment. I don't wanna see this. Keep your wrist neutral, so when you pull up, the elbows are higher than the wrist, and I don't want to see you pull with the wrist. Three, two, let's go. Boom. Boom. Lift. Up. Woo! That's it. Pull back. Pull back. Breathe. Nice. Lift. Up. Up. Squeeze it tight. One more. Woo! All right, step it all the way through. If you don't have tubing, it doesn't matter. You're going to give me an outer thigh. It's going to be outer thigh. Four, three, two, let's go. Boom. Nice. Now remember, I don't want to see a TikTok. Keep your upper body perpendicular to the floor. Oh yeah, that works your abdominals. Come on, kick that leg. Kick that leg. Woo! Come on, lift it. Oh yeah. Woo! Awesome job. All right, going back to that upright row. Either 1 foot, 2 feet, your choice. Pull those shoulders back. Four, three, two, pull. Lift. Pull the elbows back. Lift. Squeeze your abdominals and contract. So I want a nice, strong upper body. Lift. And I want you to pull tight. Nice, Mimi. Woo! Good job, team. Watch those wrists, Sandy. Come on. Woo! Awesome. All right, now, you're either gonna stay with that outer thigh, or guess what? You're gonna TikTok it. All right, either with the tubing or no tubing, TikTok it. All right, so guess what? You don't have to have it. You can also just tap it side to side. Or if you're in your tube, you just kick it side to side. Come on, let's go. Woo! Firing it up. Nice, almost there. Woo, awesome. All right, step it back through. Step it back through. This time we're gonna pulse for three at the top. Four, three, two, pulse three. One, two, real slow on the way down. Up, two, real slow on the way down. Lift. Woo, come on. We got this. Lift, up, 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 up. Come on, hold it. And slowly bring it down. Whew. All right, step it back through. Or you tap side to side, or you give me that little TikTok. Let's go, hit it. Boom. Excellent. You're leading with your heel, it goes out to the side. Soft landing, bend those knees. Come on, TikTok it. Boom, boom. Let those arms just rest on your hips. Come on. Woo! Oh my goodness. All right, we're gonna pulse for three again. Four, three, two, let's go. Up, two, three, slow on the way down. Up, up. Nice, come on, get those elbows up there. Woo! Nice, Marcy. Come on, Charlotte. Nice, Sandra. Come on, Kathleen. Now hold it up there. Oh, last one. Slowly bring it down. Oh, so good. All right, let's anchor it. Let's anchor it. Four, three, two, go. Nice, Mimi. Yes, good. Soft landing. Bend that knee when you land. Greg's got the heavy duty tubing, I can tell. Woo! Come on. Push. Get a drink. That was fantastic. Two thumbs up. Nice work, team. Woo! All right, get a drink. All right. All right. We are going to do jabs. All right. So if you have 1 to 2 to 3 pound weights, you may use them. If you have anything heavier, please do not use them. It is not good for your shoulder. Trust your coach. I've been doing this for a very long time. All right. So again, no heavier than 3 pounds. I do not care if you only have 5 pounders. Guess what? Put them on the floor. All right, so get those arms up. You're gonna protect your face. We got jabs. You're gonna go as fast as slow as you want. Four, three, two, go. Hit it. Shoulders. Now remember, you wanna twist through the hips. I want you to feel those abdominals work. Woo! Up, up, press it. That's it, come on, hard and heavy. Awesome. Come on. Woo! Very nice. All right, coming over. We are going to shuffle, 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 shuffle with a cross. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle with a cross. Go, hit it. Boom. Now, if you don't have room to move laterally, you can come towards me, come towards your camera, come towards your TV. That's it. Turn into it. Woo! That's it. Come on. Bring that arm parallel. Woo! Awesome. Very nice. All right, next one. Take your feet a little wider than shoulder width. You're going to give me an uppercut, and you're going to run your feet. Let's go. Hit it. That's it. I want to see those arms pumping. I want to see those biceps pumping. Woo! Sandy's on fire today. Good, Mom. Sandra. That's it. Come on, Marcy. Come on, pump it. Elbows in. Elbows in. Woo, take it down. All right, coming over to the right. Coming over to the right. Again, if you want to come towards me, you can do the same thing. Two, let's go. Boom. 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 That's it. Come on, hard and heavy. Turn into it. Power through the hip. Oh, yeah. Oh, these look so good. Come on. Hit a little harder. Woo! Oh, my gosh. All right, guess what? We got hooks. That means the arm comes parallel to the floor. You might not be able to go as fast. Let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Turn. Tighten. Pull the belly button towards your spine as you rotate. Woo! Nice. Come on. Hit it hard to the side. Hit it hard to the side. Oh, yeah. Come on. Woo! Awesome. All right, coming over. Coming over to that left side. Get those arms up. Protect your face. Three, two, hit it. Let's go. Boom. Boom. Come on. Turn that whole body to the side. Tighten through those abdominals. Drive it home. Nice. Come on, a little harder, a little stronger. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Woo! Oh, my goodness. All right. Fourth round. We have cross. Cross. Again, you might have to slow it down a little bit. Four, three, two, let's go. Cross it. Cross over the body. Rotate your hips. Get those arms up. Protect your face. Awesome job. Come on. Rotate it. Rotate it. Come on. Staying in that fat blasting zone. Woo, doggy. Nice. Last one. All right, coming over to the right side. Again, if you need to travel to me, travel to me. One, two, let's go. I'll do it towards you so you can see. Boom. And up. So you can also do it in place if you don't have a lot of space. All right, again, this is your workout. You choose how heavy and fast and how hard you want to go. Last one. Woo! Two thumbs up. Get a drink. Get a drink. All right. We got gliders in the house. We have gliders in the house. Oh, yeah. It ain't going to be pretty. But we can do it. We can do it. Guess what? We got burpees in the house. John! All right. We got burpees in the house. All right. Now, your choice. If you want to do weight, when you come up, you're going to give me a tricep at the bottom, yeah? All right. So you're not going to get that many in. You're going to come down, either both feet or 1 foot at a time. You come up, you kick it back. So you're going to stay low. So you're not going to come all the way up. Oh, boy. This is going to be a kicker. Either both feet or 1 foot. Four, two, go. Let's go. Boom. Stay low. Take it down. Come up. Stay low. Keep your chest up. Don't rush through it. This one is there's no rush. Again, as always, you can always put your hands on a table, on the wall. Woo! Oh my gosh. That's a fun one. All right, we got lateral raise, lateral raise. Three, two, let's go. Up, up. So, slight bend in the elbow. Reach it out, come slow on the way down. Lift. You guys are hitting it today, I'm so proud of you. Lift, up, one more. Two more, I lied. All right, coming back down. Now again, if you wanna do 1 foot at a time, you can do that as well. All right, stay low. Stay low, then you kick it back with that tricep. You'll probably get about 4, 5, 6 in. That's it. Woo! Come on, pull those ears back. Boom, last one. Finish it. Woo! Oh my goodness! Richard, look at your shirt, I love it! All right, hinge it forward. Let's go. Out. Press. Now, if it gets too heavy, guess what? Do one arm at a time. Make it work for you. Relax that neck, Marcy. That's it. Pull. Down. Come on, Charlotte. Woo! Tighten those abs. Hinge it forward, Mimi. Let's go. Awesome. Yes. You got to hinge forward in order for the medial delt, middle of your shoulder. If not, you're working anterior delt. All right.
Three.
Two. Let's go. Boom. Tricep. Down. Woo! Stay low. It is a squat. Stay low. Chest up. Boom. Up. Press. One more. Finish it off. Finish it off. Oh, bring it up. Woo! Nice work. All right, this time the arms are going to go forward.
Three.
Two. Let's go. Up. Lift. This one you're going to feel more abdominals too. If you do need to do a split stance, do a split stance. Lift. Anterior delt from the shoulder. Up. Up. Come on. Nice, Greg. That's it. One more. Woo! Fourth round. All right, we can do this. We can do this. All right. Three, strong core. Let's go. Stay low. And then kick it back. Oh, yeah. One leg or two legs. Back. Or you can stay with a tricep kickback if you want. There's always an option. Boom. Lift. Come on. Woo, last one. Last one. Finish it off. All right. Woo. Arms go forward. Either one arm or two. Three, two. Let's go. Lift. Up. Woo. Come on, fight for it. Up. Up. Excellent. You got this. Woo! Come on. Press. Press. One more. Awesome. Good job. Get a drink. All right. Get a drink. I'm so impressed, gang. I'm so impressed. All right. We're going to do jump rope, and we're going to do roundhouse kicks. All right. Now, with your roundhouse kick, we're going to tap it forward. So you're going to kick, and then you're going to walk, and you're going to kick. You're going to walk, and you're going to kick, all right? There's no rush. So you're going to kick towards me. It's a roundhouse kick. So normally we just do them here, right? This time you're going to walk it. So it's going to be a kick, walk, 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 kick. Walk, 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 kick. All right, so you make it your own, but it's like a little slap. Three, two, let's go. And again, there's no rush. Boom. Boom. Get those arms up, protect your face. Because on the next round, I'm going to show you what that looks like on the heavy bag. So you get an idea of where the application of the power goes for your roundhouse kick. That's it, come on. Woo! All right, grab your jump rope, or you're gonna jump rope in place. Four, three, two, let's go. Woo! That's it. Come on, breathe into it. So we're gonna repeat that walk, walk, roundhouse, yeah? Now remember, when you kick, you wanna point your toe, because it's like a little slap. That's it. Woo! Awesome, all right? So I don't care if it's on the right or the left. So it's gonna be a kick that looks like this. It kicks, you walk, 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 three, you kick.
Two, one.
Go. Boom. 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 You're hitting with the shoelace and your shin. That's it. Boom. Boom. One more. All right, so that's what it looks like when you actually hit on a heavy bag or you actually hit somebody. All right, so jump rope, let's go. Woo! Pick it up, pick it up. That's it. So again, we're gonna repeat that. So it's a kick, a walk, 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 a kick. All right, make it your own. I don't care how high the kick is, it's lethal right into the shin as well. Woo, awesome. All right, drop it down. So again, that kick can be low. That kick can be low. Three, two, let's go. Boom. 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 Come on, pick those legs up. Hit it as hard as you can. Up. 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 One more. Woo! Awesome! Those look good! John! Richard! Greg! Let's go! Hit it! Come on, pick it up! Woo! Come on, let's go! Nice! Mimi's on fire today! She's kicking it! Woo! Come on, pump those arms, Marcy! Charlotte! Kathleen! Roz. I know Roz is there. I just can't see her. All right, here we go. Walk, kick, walk, walk, walk. Three, go.
One.
Boom. 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 Kick it as hard as you can. Walk, 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 kick. Boom. Boom. Up. One more. Woo!
Last one.
Last one. Nice work. Those looked impressive. All right, here we go. Three, two, hit it hard. Let's go. You can move it around. You can move it around. That's it. Come on. Woo! Nice. Come on. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Let's go. Woo! We're almost there. We're almost there. Awesome job. I'm so impressed, team. All right, get a drink. Get a drink. Oh. Now, you're going to use your yoga mat. You're going to use a wall. I know, this one's not going to be pretty. So, I might not be able to see you on your wall, but that's okay. First one is we have a squat on the wall. Your feet are parallel. Your knees are right in line with your ankle. Your shoulders are connected. The arms are connected. You're going to pull those elbows back. You are going to hold that for 20 seconds. This is a quick transition, Richard. So, then you're going to drop it, and you're going to give me mountain climbers. All right? So, oh yeah, John, we're firing it up on this set. Come on, Sandy. Come on. We got to put that mental strength in. All right. Get your feet set up. Slide it down. Hold it 20 seconds. Pull your shoulders back. Pull those shoulders back. Push your booty into the wall. Pull the shoulders back. Your head, your shoulders, and your booty are connected to the wall. Now go one more inch down. Woo! Come on, hold it there. Breathe. Breathe. Come on. Ah, bring it up. All right, hit the floor. Again, this one's going to be up, down, up, down. We're going to fight for this. You got mountain climbers. If you want to use your gliders, you can use your gliders too. So if you want to use your gliders for your mountain climbers, you can do that if you want. Make sure your booty is low. Woo! Come on, breathe. Oh yeah. Bring those shoulders over your wrists. Pull the ears back. Woo! All right, slowly come up. Get back to your wall. These are quick. These are quick transitions. Drop it down. Four, three, pull those arms back.
One.
Woo! Nice, Sandy. Come on, get those arms up higher. Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go. Connect them to the wall. Uh-huh. That's it. Come on. Nice, Marcy. Come on, Mimi. Pull the shoulders. Everything needs to connect to the wall. Even the head. The back of the head. Oh, my gosh. All right. We got jumping jacks on the floor or jumping jacks standing. Your choice. You can use your gliders or you tap. That's it. Make sure your booty's low. Pull the ears back. Make sure your shoulders are over the wrists. Come on. Fight it, fight it. One more. Woo! Oh my gosh! All right, come on, get back up. I know you're getting slower. I know you're getting slower. Drop it down. Come on, hit it hard. Woo! Push into the heels of your feet versus the ball of the foot. I want your weight going back into the wall. Nice. Now take it one more inch lower. Oh! Come on. Pull those arms back. Chest up. Breathe. Woo! Come back up. Oh my gosh! All right, come down. We got mountain climbers. Four, three, two, hit it. Boom, boom. Either on your gliders, you can also hold a plank. Make sure your ears are pulled back. Shoulders are over the wrists. Come on. Pull those knees in. Drive them in. Drive them in. Woo! Oh my gosh. Bring it up. I think this is our fourth round. All right, come on. Hit it down. Four, two, go. Pull those arms back. Connect the elbows. Connect the shoulders, your tailbone, into that mat, into that wall. Nice. Pull the belly button in. Push your heels into the floor. Your heels are going to want to come up. Push them down into the floor. That's the work. Woo! Oh, my gosh. Last one. Nice teamwork. All right, coming down, you got jumping jacks. We got jumping jacks. Two. Let's go. Either one leg or both. Guess what? You can also be here. All right, so your choice. Nice. Woo! Good, Richard. Come on, pull those ears back. Push your shoulders away from the floor. Nice and strong. Woo! Good work, team. Oh! Nice job. Guess what? You get to stay down on the floor. Hallelujah. Amen. Take it down. Oh, look at Mr. Cinnamon with his gliders. Mr. Cinnamon, are you holding my gliders? Oh, all right. We're coming down. We're coming down to the floor. All right, now, you might want like medium weight versus a heavy, heavy weight, okay? I'm gonna give you a couple options. First option is you're gonna be on all fours and you're just gonna extend that right arm back, all right? Or you're gonna be in a full plank and you're gonna extend that arm, straight arm back, all right? So you might not have to use that heavy weight.
Three, two,
let's go.
One.
So either full body or you're on your knees. Pull those shoulders back. Extend that arm real slow on the way down. Pull. Tighten through the core. Oh yeah. Lift. You're gonna feel the tricep. You're also working your lats, posterior delt. One last one. Woo! Awesome. All right, we got tricep push-ups. Bring those arms right in line with the shoulders. Either full body, bent knee, your choice. The elbows go to the back. Let's go. Down. Push. Again, there's no rush. We're trying to get anywhere between 5 and 12 in. Pull those elbows back. Squeeze. Oh, yeah. You're going to feel these. Come on. Down, up. Woo! Doggy. All right. Full body, bent knee. You got that left arm. All right. Full body, bent knee, your choice. That left arm goes straight back. Let's go. Drive it to the hip. Slow on the way down. Drive it to the hip. Slow. Drive it to the hip. Down. So, Marcy, keep the arm straight. Keep that arm straight. And then lower down. Yeah. Arm is straight. And then down. So it's not a tricep extension. That's it. One more. Woo! Awesome. All right, tricep push-up, let's go. Bring those arms straight in line with the shoulders. Remember, the elbows come in tight. Three, two, let's go. Down. Again, I don't care how fast, how slow you go. That's it. So, Sandra, make sure that chest is going over the arms. That's it, over the wrists. Down, up. So make sure we're not pushing backwards. Down, up. Pull the ears back. Woo! Again, I'm telling you, maybe 5-6 reps. All right, left, right arm. Full body, bent knee, your choice. Let's go, straight arm. Boom. Oh yeah, pull those ears back. Straight arm, kick it back. It's real slow on the way down. Real slow on the way down, keeping the shoulders square to the floor. Lift. Dior, no. Lift. Woo, awesome. I know this is a strong set through those triceps. All right, Sandy, we got this. Oh, look at the kitty, kitty, kitty. All right, tricep, push up, let's go. Oh, kisses, that's so sweet. And lift, and down, and press. Pull those ears back, and lift, that's it. Down, up, one more. Woo! Awesome. Again, there's no rush. This is all about form and technique. Form and technique. All right. Straight arm, left arm, fourth round. Boom. Lift. Lift. That's it. Straight arm. Sandy, I had a full black cat with green eyes. Her name was Brittany. Lift and down. Lift. So sweet. And lift. Squeeze. Woo! Guess what? Last one. Last one. Fantastic work. I'm super proud of you guys today. All right, let's go, Kathleen. Tricep push-up. Hit it down. Down. Up. Come on, Roz. I know you're there, Roz. I just can't see you, but that's okay. Come on, push. Down. Up. And I bet Chloe's with you. Down and up. Come on. Pull those elbows back. And lift. Squeeze. Down. Up. One more. And bring it up. Woo! Doggy. Oh my gosh. Take it down. Get a drink. Get a drink. So good, guys. So good. All right. We got legs. Well, hello there, Mr. Dior. Do you think it's playtime? Can you say hi to everybody? Can you say hi to everybody? Yes? Good boy. All right. Boom. That's it. Go, go, go. All right. We're going to take those arms. You're going to bring those fingertips to the front. And you're going to lift your booty up. All right. Or you're going to tap and tap. Or you're going to extend and up. All right. So you choose. So you either lift the booty up. You're going to feel those triceps. You're going to feel those shoulders. And we can't have cool down music yet. That doesn't work. Hold on. See, you got a little extra break. A little extra break. All right. Okay, taking it back down. So you got 20 seconds. Three, two, let's go. So you either just lift the hips. You can bend the elbows if you want. Or you kick it up there. Boom. Lift. Lift. Come on, Greg. Pick those feet up. Up. Lift. Oh, his legs are on strike. Lift. All right. We're going to roll it all the way down. Roll it all the way back up. You got four punches. Four, three, two, let's go. Down. One, two, three, four. 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 Let's do this one more time. Come on. Lift, 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 lift. Take it down. Lift, 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 lift. Woo! All right. Now, if you're just lifting your butt, your fingertips go forward. If you're going all the way up, turn them out slightly. Let's go. Up. Boom. Boom. There you go, Greg. I knew you had it in you. That's it. Lift. And up. Abs in tight. Come on. Kick it up there. Ooh, Kathleen's fired up today. Come on. Woo! That's it. Nice. Good, Marcy. Woo! Awesome. All right. Now, if you want to punch with your weights, you can punch with your weights. If not, just come all the way down. Let's go. Roll it down. Roll it all the way up. One, two, three, four. Nice, John. One, two, three, four. Come on. One, two, three, four. Woo! Come on. One, two, three, four. Mimi's going for it. That's it. Nice, Sandra. Oh! One, two, three, four. Awesome job. All right. I think this is our third round, yeah? All right. Walk those feet in. Lift those booties up or kick it up there. Let's go. Boom. So again, major shoulders, core. That's it. Kick it up there. Woo! Come on, a little higher. A little higher. Lift it up there. Lift that booty up even higher. Woo! Nice. I love all the variations. Nice work. Take a little breather. Again, roll it down. Give me those four punches. Four, three, two. Let's go, Richard. Down. One, two, three. Hit it as hard as you can. And it's one vertebrae at a time on the way down. Let's do this one more time. Come on. Woo. Come on. Bring it up there. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Fourth round. Fourth round. Come on, John. We got this. We can finish off strong. Come on, Kathleen. Let's do it. Let's go. Up. 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 Pull. Come on. Clear that booty off the floor. Lift those hips as high as you can. Lift. Up. Press. Up. One more. Woo. Last one. Last one. All right. I want to see even heavier punches. Heavier punches. Go. Down. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Let's do this one more time, gang. Come on. Woo. Press, 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 press. Press, 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 press. Oh, my gosh. Lay it all the way down. Lay it all the way down. Oh, Lord. Sandy goes, don't mind if I do. All right. We're going to finish off with one Tabata of abs. So each round will be different, all right? So we'll mix it all up. So our first one is we're gonna do a little starburst. So your starburst, I'll turn a little bit so you can see. You come into a reverse curl, and then you're gonna extend the legs out into a straddle and the arms go over the head, and then you come back in. That's a starburst. Now, you can always keep the upper body on the floor if you need to, all right? The most important thing is that your lower back stays connected into the mat, all right? So curl up into a little ball, and then you're gonna straddle out the arms and the legs. Out, and then you curl, out, curl, out, curl, squeeze. I want you to squeeze your quads tight, pushing that lower back into the floor. Boom, in, out, in. Woo! Nice, bring it down. All right, you're gonna extend that right leg up, you're gonna curl up, you're gonna open it out. Let's go. Up, down. So one hand is behind, protecting the lower back and protecting the neck. Boom. Come on, as high as you can lift. Let's go. Down and up. Press. Lift. Working your quad. Working those abdominals. Woo! Awesome. All right, bringing that left leg out. Taking the left hand behind the head, the right arm extends out. Ready? Let's go. Up, down. Up, down. Come on, lift those shoulders up. It's on a diagonal, so you're hitting through those obliques. How straight can you get your leg? Come on, lift it up there. Boom. Boom. Press. Woo! Awesome. All right, just a regular crunch, all right? So take your hands behind the head. Lift your shoulders slightly. Now crunch it up. Up, down. We're trying to clear those shoulder blades off of the mat. Up and down. Come on. Lift. Up. Press. A little higher. Come on. Woo! Awesome. All right. We're going to lift the right leg. You're going to lift the left leg. You're going to lift the shoulder blades off the floor. You're going to do a scissor right and left. Boom. So straight legs. Shoulder blades are lifted off the floor. So that means your lower back is connected to the floor. How straight can you get those legs? Come on. Kick it. Kick it. Boom. Boom. Nice. Woo, these look good. Awesome. Bring the knees parallel. Bring those feet down. You have a reverse curl. Your choice if you want to extend one leg or both, or no legs. You can just tap the floor with your toes, or you extend out. Most important, again, is that your lower back stays connected. And pull. That's it. Squeeze it tight. Lift. Straighten those legs. Woo! Awesome. All right, lift both legs. Lift those shoulders up. Connect that lower back to the floor. You're gonna lower down, you're gonna come up. Now, don't go too far. That lower back needs to stay connected. Straight legs and lift. Straight legs and lift. Press your tailbone down into that mat. Pull the navel towards your spine. Again, nice. One more. Woo! Last one. All right. You're going to straddle through. You're going to straddle through. You can reach both arms, one arm at a time, or no arms at all.
One.
Up. Boom. That's it. Straddle out as wide as you can. You're going to feel those inner thighs kick in. Out. Lift those shoulders up even higher. Lift. Oh, yeah. Awesome. Drop those knees to the right, look left. You guys jammed it, you hit it hard, so proud. Let that lower back release. Oh yeah. Hello there, sir. Hi. Happy puppy.
I don't wanna be the last man standing. I don't wanna be the lonely one.
Now, I want you to turn towards that side that you're already twisted to, and then pull that leg back. So feeling it down that quad. Slowly bring it back to the center. Extend that leg all the way up. Pushing through the back of the knee. Now I want you to curl up towards that leg, and then you're going to extend that right leg out. And then what we're going to do is we're going to cartwheel out, windmill out to a straddle. And then lower the upper body. And pull those heels in for a nice strong butterfly. Lift your chest up. Force a little bit of an arch in your back. And then pull those knees back in, let that lower back release, and then stretch over to the other side. Going deep into that spinal rotation. And gently roll over to that side and pull that leg back. Just let your head rest on your arm. And bring it back around. Extend that leg all the way up. And draw those shoulders off the floor and then extend that left leg out. And then windmill out into that straddle. Lower it down. Pull those shoulders back into the mat. Flex your feet, pull the heels together. Strong butterfly, it's an inverted butterfly. Pull the shoulders back and down. Draw your tailbone down to the floor. A little bit of an arch in your back. Pull both knees in. Flex your feet, grab a hold of your toes if you can, press them straight up. Lift your tailbone up if you can. And gently roll yourself all the way up. Take a big inhale in. Exhale out. And reach it over. Circle. Reach it over. Bring it back to the center. Take those arms behind. Press back. Look up. Hollow it. Round it forward. Tuck it under. And press it all the way back. Pulling those arms back. Hold, 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 hold. How straight can you get them? How far can you pull them back? Open it out. Take one more big inhale up. And exhale. Shake it out. Oh my gosh, you guys hit it today. Hang on. I'm gonna turn you guys back on. Hold on, taking a picture. Smile. Oh my gosh, I love it. Here we go. I'm gonna unmute you guys. Wow, how we do?
Woo, it's great.
Good. You guys jammed it today. Way to push yourself. Nice job. I'm going to mute Richard so we don't have that feedback. So, way to push yourself today.
Can you hear them drilling above me?
You hear them? Yeah.
Make them sharp, Madam Janis.
Oh, my gosh. Well, I'm glad you couldn't hear mine because I've got all kinds of stuff going on outside my house, and it's really, really loud.
Above me, it's like unbelievable.
Oh, I hear you, girl. Ugh. Terrible. I'm just glad that the mic doesn't pick up. It just cancels everything out so you don't hear all the noise on my end. So, thank you so much. Greg, Richard, you hit it hard today, especially after yesterday. John, same thing. Mimi, hit it hard. Sandy, you made it through. Marcy, Sandra, I know Kathleen was here. Roz was here. Charlotte, thank you guys so much. Drink your water. Do a protein shake, and I'll see you tomorrow. Booty and abs in the house.
You got it. Thank
All right. You, have a good one, guys. Bye.
Thank you.
You're welcome.